Aberdeen police are warning people about fake money being circulated in the area. Authorities say that so far the fakes have been $100 bills marked as for motion picture purposes.
Officials say to verify that it is a legal tender before accepting large bills. To report fake bills, call the Brown County Dispatch.